seats now. So this is officially last run, no reset of a day. It depends. The early game, yeah, it's annoying to run, but after diving area, the game is really cool to run. I think even before. I mean, Living Water is really cool level, because it's really technical jump and stuff. 40 fathoms too. Maria Doria is really interesting with hit and click. Tom 3, I would say more like when you start choosing the area, because Ganges is a bitch and Tony is RNG, so, and the maze isn't really interesting, so it would be more there for me. No, no, the run is over, Mega. I can't be beat. Look at this, plus 5, 9. This is too big. This is. We are playing for fun now. What do you mean? Well, it depends on the glitch you use, of course. I mean, if you use the fast way of doing obelisk, and Kyoken glitch is relatively technical too. Yeah, I agree with you, Fuji. Movements in Tomb 1 are the most important. In any tomb, at least. But even more in Tomb Raider 1, because if you miss one jump sequence, it's like plus 10 seconds. It's exactly the right feeling. In Tomb 2, you miss something, you stop, you do a roll, and you're good again to do the sequence right. In Tomb 2, you can't do it. In Tomb 1, you miss a jump sequence. You're like, okay, what the fuck do I do? Yeah, it's something like that. And the most important in Tomb 1 is the capacity of adapting when your jump sequence fails, that's all. It doesn't really matter in the other Tomb. Also, I love the fact that in Tomb 1 you can kind of segment your jump sequence, like you can do it every time the same way. It feels really nice, you can't do that in the other one. Because in the other Tomb, the jump sequence is always slightly different. Consider harder, it can be considered as easier too, because you just have to learn your sequence. It depends what you define by hard. For some people, never having the same kind of jump is harder, for some people it's the backwards. Thank you. Well, like I say always, Tomb 1 is the easiest game to get a decent run and the hardest to master. I have better things to take care of for now, so I can do this. Yeah, something like that. Well, I'm afraid of trying for one reason, it's that I'm gonna have to get used to the control again. And if I do, then it would be much harder to go back to Tomb 2. That's the only thing that's holding me off trying again Tomb 1, to be honest, for now. Let me, motherfucker. Oh god, I almost fell down here. Oh god, that emote. Oh, how did he poison me? Damn it. What the fuck? He wasn't even close. If I go to the end. I hate taking this crystal, it's bullshit. No. Close! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my goodness, this is so smooth. Don't ask me how I managed to recover here. This is bullshit. How did I save that shit? What the fuck? It felt like if a quad stopped working. I don't know what happened. Oh my god. She turned so fast. Oh, I didn't check my health. Should be okay, I didn't take damage from the quad. Something like that. That's mega. I have no idea. It's in my head. I was dead. Like literally, I couldn't recover that. When you see that wheel doing that, you know you're fucked. Generally. Stumble! Oh my god, this is so bad. Okay, Tony. Tony Montana. Come on. God damn it. This is ripped. No. Could be better, but I think that. I love the sequence. I love every sequence in that level. That emote is fantastic. I can't. I can't. I have to laugh when I see that shit. Yeah, okay, I think I get it. I got it. Even if I'm sure tomorrow I won't have it anymore, but... This fam is so awesome. Close two times. Did I? Got the jump in the start first try? I think I did. So if I don't do any mistake here, we should be able to even a match PB. Forget to open the door. Why is painting? It's too slow. I'm wondering if this is faster than that. I'm wondering if using the current is faster than sprinting. Did it again. Hey! Hey! It worked! Oh my god! So lucky. How did that even work? It's like I was playing baby foot. Okay, nice. I think it's the first time I'm ahead of my PB. Like ever in Nevada. Hey Lizzo, CSGO, how are you doing? Huh. So yeah, this is officially last run of the day. Definitely. That was a bit close. Behind me. Motherfucker! Don't make me lose an extra med. Damn it. Come on, get him! God damn it. Yeah. Got him. Proud of you. Got the jump. Oh, to lose an extra med. At least it's faster, I guess. Nice. Smooth. Hey! Can do this, Lara. This is just an item. Thank you. thought I was gonna die here. Save some health here. Need to be full health next part. Be a good boy. Oh, Fuki, you can go to bed, no problem. No! Yes. I'm gonna die soon anyway, so don't worry. Hey! Okay, pretty good. Resident sleeper. No, push me. Oh, come on. Not this way. I'm gonna try to sneak in, but I know it's gonna happen sooner or later. I never know what to do with this. Should look at the wood snapping strat. Not that it matters a lot, but I need help back here. Motherfucker. God damn it. I guess I'm gonna use a big med here instead of a small one. Yeah, I can do that. This jump is... It's not that hard. Oh shit! I knew I should have seen. Where do I want to save here? Totally here. Wasn't sure. Okay, everybody else, good night. I think I must avoid saving soon on this jump. Wasted flare, but it was worth it. 3 minutes to finish a level, and then lose time, surely. But can still save a lot. Maybe plus 30, something like that, I think. Forcing me to use a med. Hey. Yeah, you're right. You're very right about that. Yes, I should be able to avoid taking any med. Single segment, 100%, yeah. Oh my god, Lara. Ah, Lara. Okay, not too bad. We might be slightly behind, but it's okay. Oh my god, you're ahead. How is that even possible? Fiver and a half, yeah, insane flicker. Single segment. I guess it would be something more like 6.5 hours then, because you would have to use shit of save strats. A lot of them. A lot of buffer strats, to be sure. Okay. Yeah, I know. Oh, damn it. Oh. Come on. Should be okay with poison. I hope. Oh fuck, did I buffer here? I think I did. Looks like, yeah. Hey. Calm down. Oh my god! Oh my god, I need to save here. Yeah, okay. This guy hurt. Saving even more because I don't know why Lara didn't jump last time. I think at this point I was 1 minute and a half behind in my choke run last time. Or 120 maybe. God. I hate this. Oh no. Okay. Fast enough, I guess. Oh yo. No. Don't say anything, Fiki. Not everyone, Kusha. You can pick up a map somewhere, I don't remember where. That shows which one are solid and which one aren't. You there. Oh my God. Okay, good save. You can have man jump here, but this is very dangerous. God, this parking. Go to... Okay. I thought she was coming to the right. Train is real. Okay, didn't go too bad. Always feel good to have a Madubu gold. I'm gonna do the same as Fuji, because pussy. What an idiot. So close, damn it. I deserve to die here. I have to admit it. Hey. View. It's another exact right moment when I jump. Okay, we are halfway of the run, which is good. Hey! Damn it! boy. Oh. You didn't even see me. Channel Tomb hype? Ah! Close. Gonna save here. I don't wanna glitch here. What's your link for you? TLE, okay. Which one? Save. Nice one. Oh. Hey. Oh, didn't see me. Good. Oh god, I need to go to the bathroom. And still 1 hour to go. Thing is, it's not P. That's the problem. I'm pretty sure it's not allowed to take a break. Not enough here. Okay, saving a bit of time. Not too much, but at least it's a start. Hmm. Ladder of Hell. At least I can't die for 1 minute. Except if I tab out. It doesn't last for a minute, it lasts only 40 seconds, but still. I think diving area lasts for 1 minute. I think, I'm not sure. What a note. I think it's something like 1 minute the first climb and 30 seconds the second one. What the fuck with you? Why? You're not cleaning your house right now, right? Oh, footage. That's bad. That's really bad. Let's go. Fun part. Let me see, damn it. I know I shouldn't have taken it, but I had to. Sometimes I'm wondering if I could just go straight without sequence and take some damage with medpack. Not sure it's worth it. Okay. No! Oh shit! Sorry for you. That won't. So I guess if I fail to time the flyer thing, it's still as fast as the waterway. Because it saved 20 seconds. So yeah, definitely should have saved the knockback earlier. Nice! I practiced that. Didn't save that much time, but I find it cool. Let's try this. This is a sequence I never did before. Totally improvised. It went well. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My favorite level incoming. What am I? Glitch. Result. Too used to glitch. What do I do with this flare, damn it? I'm gonna drop it so I can be sure of not dying stupidly. Yeah, 50 exactly. I'm not taking the med here because it's actually very dangerous, because with the sequence I have, when I arrive here, Sophia is just in front of me and sometimes she can push you with her magic power. I know it's not magic power, but yeah, I know, Fuji, that's pretty weird. So we should be able to save time in this level. Even if we do it wrong. Destroying. Oh, nice. What a... No. God damn it. God. Okay, nice. Yeah, it's really weird. So I'm probably gonna have to... Yeah. Probably gonna have to... take ammo in a rook stick, extra ammo. Save me, yeah. Definitely. At least I'm missing every shot they do. Oh, it worked. Okay, I'm kind of surprised. Damn it. This one? No, this one. This one. Yeah, it's this one. Oh my god, I almost forgot. Yeah, it's this one. I hope, at least. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take ammo, extra ammo.
No.
I never I always forget this one, it's crazy. And before, the door doesn't open, like footy today. Okay, seems it opens. I don't know what happened today to you, Fuji. Pace, guys. It definitely seems that going forward is faster. You go faster forward and backwards when you crouch. Yeah, no problem, Fuji, it's just... I guess I'm gonna wait. Yeah, I have to wait. And I'm poisoned. Okay, don't ask why. Serious game. That was so close. It wasn't even close, I see. I know footy you showed me, but I don't care. I just do this way. Footy, I know that. But I am too scared. 1 hour and 45 in the run. Okay, so that poison is even better. Save a bit of time and not taking the crystal. Doesn't save that much, but still. She never stopped here, actually, I think. She never kept going here with this card, I don't know why. Sometimes this thing is trolling me, and even if I press action button, it doesn't work. Okay, please. Yeah, I don't have to take that. Oh, I also flare. That's interesting. Do I pick even any flare at this point? Did I skip a flare pack? I don't know. Get flare for underwater pickup. What underwater pickup? It's flare? No, I don't think so. Climb! Oh, damn it! Lara, please. I don't know, but to be honest with this term, shit, save. I was like, maybe it's not the same place we're talking about because I'm gonna get Digolamo, because we talked about it already, once or two. So, I was like, maybe it's talking about another part, I don't know. Glasgow, Lul! How you doing, my Lul boy? Barada! We came up with a new emote, Glasgow, too. Should be all right. Haha, I got you. It should be all right, I think. Oh, you got flare with Gigalama. Oh, okay. Nice to know. I didn't know that, actually. Okay. So good to know. Okay, I didn't know. Nice one, Footy. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna lose an extra med pack for this. Okay, not XA because I fucked up it. Here we go, guys. Choke percent. Oh my god. Too close. Okay. I take it. Yeah, it's I wanted to do that because it's faster. Okay. Oh my god, I spawned him. God damn it. This jump. Thank you, Fuji, for this. Oh no. First try. So far, so good. This level is like doing some sports. Thank you. I'm a bit silent for a couple of time because I'm trying to focus. Because this level... This is so good. Totally gonna save here, not load. No, no, wrong way, Lara. Okay, it wasn't the most effective one, but I take that. I hope I have enough med to do the sun thing. I don't know what she got stuck here. I think I was a bit too high or something. And I almost got drained. I had a good reflex taking a med back. Balls all over the place, what? Okay, looks like the crew is here. Time, look at the health, not at the chat. Energia. Oh my god, this emote. Darren won the Abbey. Oh god. Okay, maze remaining. For obvious reason. That's right. That. Okay, this is the end. Please. Willard. Nice. At last. Gltichless. I'm considering doing the normal strat here, but I'm not sure. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Should be good, I think. Or not. I'm gonna make sure 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. And I would like to save, but I'm afraid it messed up the cycle, so I'm not gonna do that for now. Yeah, nice recovery. I got two extra step. And I still managed to recovery. Well, recovery, I got lucky, that's all, because you can't really recovery except sprinting. like a madman. Like a mad girl, my bad. I'm a bit disappointed, to be honest. I was expecting a bigger time save in Tinos. But what went wrong in Tinos? I missed the thing, the banana jump 2 times, and the next one another time, but that's all. So I was expecting something like 2 minutes, but hey Apple, thank you. How are you doing, Apple? You say GG, but it's not over yet. Okay, now it is over. Glasgow! Oh my god, this emote! This is amazing. Fuji, please. Okay, nice. It's up to 15. Not to 14, I think. Maybe. Quicker, please. Please, quicker. I need that. It's up to 14. 14. Come on! Motherfucker! No! Holy shit! Oh my fuck! Oh my god! Oh my god, guys! The game crashed! Who calls that? Who called that? Motherfucker! Oh my god. So I guess we won't know the in-game time. Oh my god.